About to be a super cutscene coming up. Chapter 8. All that glitters. What the f-
And hello to you too!
That's cool. They use the summons.
This is incredible!
Not y'all really chilling here, like. Staff room. Why y'all just left this openly accessible to everybody? I'll take that if you don't mind. Wow, and I was gonna buy another heal too. That's funny. Oh, those are the helicopters we saw before in Costa del Sol. Oh no.
Barrett Wallace, Tifa Lockhart, and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
No, they're not. They're running off there in the background. See? Oh shit. We about to have mad fun in here. The mini games.
Just gonna sneak by you there. Excuse us. Coming through.
No way. What is he, a main attraction now?
Hope you're ready to dig it!
What in the Sailor Moon? Why red height? Oh, this fucking guy. Yo, why they got a whole dance battle going on?
The boys on.
Why is there more? Dio. What the hell is happening right now? Nah. Cloud, please do not start dancing again.
Welcome to our gilded paradise, the Gold Saucer. Dio, art director. And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it. Are you ready to rumble?
The hell is happening?
You can do this, Cloud.
Yeah, why?
What the f- Yo. This was a mini game in the OG. That's what they're doing. So left hook, right hook, guard.
Well. Come on.
Oh shit. Oh, so it's a sway. Okay, so if you time it like right at the last second, it turns into a sway. Oh wow, I hit the wrong analog stick. That's a little confusing.
All right. Well. Come on.
I'm ending this.
What the hell? My man got a cross slash combo? They changed it up a little bit from the OG.
Expertly done, Cloud.
Not Red 13 getting hype.
Well fought, young man.
Why did Cloud actually know what to do? Like,
let's Let's give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause.
It was a little slowish to me, though. Definitely, Why is he hype? Yo. Nah.
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Cool.
Luffy's pop star outfit has been added to the changing booth.
Let's go.
You were pretty nervous.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Let's not speak about that.
You've got to tell me that one later.
He was like, no, stop. Don't tell nobody.
Let's have some fun.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Sure. Sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun in Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then.
Damn, Red.
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Nah, that's creepy.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
Come on, man. I know this ain't the same. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go.
Get some sleep, okay?
Hotel's gotta be that way.
Oh yeah, the ghost square.
What the hell is wrong with those guys?
It won't last.
What?
Mako, when it's gone. So's this.
Where'd that come from?
Paraphrasing you.
Well, you're not wrong. But I get your point.
Damn, what kind of hallway is this? Oh, shh. Nah, this is the future? Yeah, that was kind of fire, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, shit. The Haunted Hotel.
Whoa.
Damn, Barrett.
Can you believe this shit? This is what the planet's dying for? This is why we're bleeding her dry? Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
Oh shit.
What do we have here? A man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future right. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
This some kind of toy?
Yoo-hoo, lads! Eyes up here! The Kate Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off.
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Alright, well, we know K-Sif is here. As he should be. Doesn't somebody fall from the sky in the original, in the ceiling here? Barry about to lose his shit.
I thought the outside was tacky. Seems classy now. Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Ah, I called it. Chill, Barrett.
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What, bro?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time?
A timely cancellation. The Tonberry and Eligor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good. All right, lads, enjoy your stay. Toodaloo.
Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
Bro, there's only two rooms. There's gonna be all the boys in one room and the girls in another. Yo, he looks so animated, like.
There you are. The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question?
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
I don't know, based on that fortune bando, it could go either way, because that's the same fortune that was in the OG. And based on how it sounded, somebody was got smoked in the OG.
Down, I presume.
The fuck?
Fourth floor.
Oh, of course.
Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me!
Oh no, Palmer's here. This is interesting.
Yo.
Yo, why he just stood there?
Reservation under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment.
Imagine that's the one they canceled.
It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No,
oh,
we didn't.
Oh, shit.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor Suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress.
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening.
Thank you. Any creep shit in here? Oh my god. That's actually traumatizing. That's scary as shit. Yo, that's scarier than anything. Oh man.
Starting this tiny seaside flea trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun. just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Yo, I kind of want a Tonberry humidifier. Purifying air with prejudice. Bruh. Retribution is at hand. Yo, I kind of want this shit. Oh. I don't know, that shit kind of adorable. Don't follow me, bro. Yo, chill, bro. Chill. Stop. Is the bed trapped?
More tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you.
I knew this was gonna happen. Controlling Zack.
Huh. Never seen material like this before. Something about the color.
Yeah, I called this at the beginning, kinda. Like, I figured they would do, like, this FFA thing where we would, like, switch stories at certain points.
Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Oh, Marlene's here.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Oh.
Thank you.
Man said I'm starved. Eat some crackers.
Did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
Oh, shit.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
Damn, my man only slept 2 hours? Yeah, keep that on you. Before I get my Tomberry on you. Oh.
Hey, how are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right. Just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me. I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
Participate in the park's attractions to earn gold saucer points, then exchange your GP for collector's items. I wonder if this is, the part where it can change depending on,
Going down to the lobby, sir?
Yes. It changes who, comes to you depending on the affection points. Oh, maybe not, because Barret's here. This is a GP exchange, yeah.
Well, hello! Wherever it is you're off to today, allow me to be your guide, your Moogle guide.
Speak to the robotic guide Moogle to fast travel from one area of the park to another.
Where would you like to go, Koopo?
Shit. Oh, they got more squares than the OG. I don't remember Adventure World, and I don't remember Fantasy World or Skywheel Square. All the other ones we've had in the OG event, Wonder, Ghost, Battle Speed, and Chocobo.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer. Are you ready for us?
Oh my goodness. All right, we're not going to the battle square yet. Oh, here we go. Wonder event speed battle square and chocobo. Okay. Any problems during your visit, please speak to me. Nah, yo, doing this shit while drunk? Oh man. All right, what's going on up in here?
Make sure we don't.
Welcome to Chocobo Square, Koopa. The racing birds here are as drunk as lightning.
Welcome to the Chocobo Racetrack. Do you currently have a membership with us, sir?
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But I'm afraid our services are for members only. Oh, that's too bad. Might have been fun. All of our guests are more than welcome to watch the races on the monitors, however. You'll find them just overhead.
Got a fried chicken as a snack, hot dog, potato chips, hamburger, sandwich, cheese and tomato pizza, espresso, cafe latte, cappuccino, caramel latte. Okay. Got some options. Corn juice. I don't know about that one. Chocobo combos. Sandwich and soda, cheese pizza and soda, hot dog and soda, okay. Popcorn. Popcorn and coffee or popcorn and milk? Oh, wow, look at this one.
No, you idiot! Take the inside lane, the inside! My blood pressure can't take this. Oh, an opening! Run, run! Ugh,
don't test me.
Oh, Cloud. Honestly, darling. If you wanted to spend time with me, you only had to ask.
Yo, Tifa's right there, bro.
What are you doing in this place?
Why, celebrating, of course. My little jaunt to Costa del Sol proved fruitful. And now I'm flushing all that gill down the toilet. I swear, every time one of Sam's chocobos takes first, probably doping his birds, the con artist.
Damn.
Enough about me, though. What about you? Surely you've got better things to do than listen to me vent. Like paying attention to your girlfriend. Go have fun before she gets bored with you.
Whatever.
Is Chocobo Sam here?
Congratulations on your victory. What are your thoughts on the race?
Didn't even break a sweat. If you ask me, the others need to train harder.
Next question.
Damn.
Tell us, what do you do?
All right. No chocobo betting for us today. It's like the OG, though. In the OG, you can't really do nothing on the your initial trip to Gold Saucer.
Welcome to the Gold Saucer.
This the event square. Did you just?
This one's a showstopper. And now, what you've all been waiting for.
Bruh. Tickets are sold out.
For more details about our upcoming shows.
Cloud.
The Golden Theater employs state of the art.
It's Jesse.
Oh, shit.
Back when I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble. But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident. Like nothing could bring her down.
Yeah, I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.
Damn, they still got Jesse's picture up after all these years. So if no one remembers, Jesse was part of Avalanche in part one, but she died during the when the pillar dropped. But she used to be an actress at Gold Saucer, she said.
Well, shall we?
Yeah.
Oh, we finished it?
So where to next?
Damn, Cloud slacking. Maybe?
Not again?
Done for the day, I guess. She was always a star, but just imagine her up there.
Yeah.
Wish I could have seen it.
Hold up, I saw something glowing. Somebody left some materia down here. Hmm. HP up 3? Whoa. Sad. Yo, Jesse was so iconic in the first part. No bullshit. Alright, we have a Speed Square, Wonder Square maybe. We're saving the Battle Square for last, just in case they did it like the OG. Oh, we also have the Sky Wheel. Let's go to Speed Square. Wait, what the hell? Oh. Steadfast Mark. How's this work? I got so many questions. The Gilgamesh army always fought for justice. But now they've become power hungry. Stand up against their tyranny as part of the Space Ranger rebel forces? Nah.
Not quite that great, I hope.
Welcome, cadets! The Space Ranger
nice
HQ!
Don't be a
our mission today is a final one.
Oh, hey there, you two! Huh.
Uh-huh.
Hmm.
Uh-oh.
Eric?
Just checking.
Checking for what?
If you were fighting or not.
Not gonna lie, I'm a teensy bit jealous. This place just isn't that fun when you're all by yourself. There must be someone out there who'd want to hang out with a cool person like me.
Stop it. This isn't the time to go making new friends, right?
Yeah, you heard the man, Aerith.
All I'm saying is, anyone can put on a friendly face, including Shinra spies. They could be anywhere, waiting to pounce.
Thanks, but I'm not that naive. I know a Shinra creep when I see one.
If you say so, just stay sharp, okay?
Oh, I will. Sharp as a tack, promise. Now go. Enjoy your date.
The Gilgamesh army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark side of Moon 7. You and your squadron will lead our assault and break their shields and defense.
Are we actually going to get to play something here?
We must waver in the face of danger. We must fight together. Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Join the Space Rangers in their fight for galactic freedom. Pilot your own star cruiser to bring down the Gilgamesh army. Yo, they got barrel rolls. Stop playing. Okay. Alright, let's see what happens here. This is not the speed score I remember. Yo, what in the gummy ship is this? I missed one. Yo, where's my hoe? Oh, I see it on the lower right. Oh shit. No.
Mother ship, closing in. This is why we're here. Make it out at all costs. Space Rangers, follow my lead.
Look for
Mr.
Firepower.
Disable the cannon. Focus on taking out those cannons.
Yo, why is he flying with us? Oh, we got double off the target score. Fire.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you've done that before.
Many formidable beings stand in our way.
You and your squadron will lead our assault and break through the enemy's defensive lines. From there, you will strike at the very heart of their fleet.
What we got left? Wonder and Skywheel. In Battle Square.
We've arrived at your destination.
Care for some rich soft serve ice
cream? I'm totally hopeless with directions.
Yeah, which section am I in?
Joker Balls!
Oh wow, they have like figurines. I will take the card and the red 13 book.
Make sure to come back once you wrapped up.
Oh, G-Vike. Oh, they got Queen's Blood, got their own section now. There goes that game. But I'm gonna avoid at all costs.
This place looks fun, huh? Now we're talking. That one's practically calling your name. Bet you'd kill on it.
But it's for kids.
You're afraid of a little video game?
Whatever. Let's see how it stacks up against the real thing.
Oh, please don't tell me the snowboarding is broken. Wow, it's not open yet. Damn. Just like the OG. Fill your nitrous boost gauge with boost panels. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. Feels a lot more stiff.
Yeah.
Yo, why is it a remix of the actual theme? Oh! I got a guard. Energy reserves low. What the fuck is that? Why they got lyrics to this now? Yo, they wanna be Sonic so bad. Feels a lot more stiff. I'm not bugging. Got a Queen's Blood tournament going on here. What's going on?
Got your deck in order? If so, then it's time to throw down.
Queen's Blood challenges. Use a freebie card and support cards. Turn the whole game on its head with gimmick battlefields or attempt grueling survival challenges in which you rack up as many points as possible in a finite number of rounds. Oh, they got different modes for Queen's Blood? I hit the wrong analog.
Ready whenever.
I hit the wrong analog again.
Come on then. Ready whenever. Now you're scared.
Oh, I'm an asshole.
Ready whenever. Come on then. Now you're scared.
Hope you're ready.
I don't know why the analog dodging mechanics are so confusing to me, like... What the hell? The Colossal Cuddler? Oh yeah, straights now? Oh hold on, this is changing now.
Now
dumbass. Oh, that was a straight, okay. That was a fucking haymaker. Oh wow, yeah, definitely too soon.
I'm ending this.
They made this somewhat easier than the OG. I didn't even notice her there.
Let the art show begin. Aha! I knew you'd come crawling out of your room eventually. I mean, seriously, who could resist the siren song of the saucer?
You alone?
Yeah, got a little sidetracked and wound up losing the others.
Well, feel free to join us if you want.
And be a third wheel? No thanks. I know what I'm not wanted.
All right, what do we have left? I definitely got in the mix a little bit there. Need this B square, right? So, oh, the roller coaster thing, or what is it called? The sky wheel or some shit? I think that was supposed to be like a what do you call those things? Ferris wheel.
Attention guests. We're not admitting anyone else at this time. Please come back later.
Popular place. Maybe some other attractions are open now. I just wanted to
ride the sky wheel. Alright, what do we have left? Battle Square. Move, motherfucker. The Battle Square. So in the OG, for those of you who don't know, this is where you would have tournaments for each party member. They'll go through like a series of battles and you'll get some really good shit. And it's possible to just become mad strong in the beginning of, well, not the beginning of the game, but this one, because you could get some shit up in here. What the hell are you doing here? Look at Red.
You seem to be feeling better. Yeah. You just chilling here, or? I'm hiding. Some children mistook me for a mascot. They wanted a photo with me.
Poor Red.
For a Dio t-shirt, we got you covered.
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
Oh wait, they all have different
We hope to see your sinewy self again.
Each gift shop has different items, it looks like.
Is spectating not enough? Wanna step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
I'm good on health, right? Yeah. The hell's going on over there?
Is spectating not enough?
Are you interested in joining the fray?
As a two-person team? Devil May Care Desperados? No, they did not. Oh, they got books in here.
holding back.
You're up.
With me. Hell yeah.
All right.
Got you. Do it.
Yo, they're still watching me.
Not looking good.
With me. Hell
yeah. Let's switch it up.
Let me. Keep it up. Okay. Be finished, Mom. See ya. Let's finish this.
Yo, not Tifa actually soloing this shit. Cloud Jet, by the way. Oh, you actually got some? Oh, shit. Alright, we're getting back in the swing of things. I don't know what happened that first round. Oh, that was it? I wouldn't mind getting a Yuffie book right now. I'll see how difficult this is. Oh my goodness. Is this a reference to part one? Oh my god. That was clean. Cloud got a level up. Oh, hell no. Yo, chill out. Stagger ran out. Sheesh. If there was a time bonus for that, I'd definitely be able to. We got the book though. I'll take a break from there. 39? Oh yeah, we're taking a break. Yeah, definitely
we're
taking a break.
Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
That's why that second book was there for Red. I'm like, yo, Red got mad books. Alright, they said something about the Skywheel Square opened up now. It wasn't the health so much, it was the defense it has, because it resists, like physical attacks kinda. But that one in particular doesn't have elemental weaknesses, so I had to like hit it until it resisted one of my elements, and then wait, where the hell is this shit at? And then I had to hit it with the weakness to the element it resisted. I think I went the wrong way. Let me hit this up.
Where would you like to go, Kubo?
Of course, Skywheel Square is freaking locked.
We look forward to serving you again soon, Kubo.
I forgot we didn't go in there. We only stopped at the door. Oh, this way. Clearly, I don't know how to follow signs.
I'm not leaving.
Alright, it's open now. This was a Ferris wheel in the original. Yo, that is
welcome
not safe.
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience
correct,
dazzling
Vandal.
Sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Looks fun, huh?
Come on, Cloud, don't fuck this up.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please. We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties.
Of course.
While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our
damn.
Members will show you the way.
Ruined.
Thank you so much for understanding.
Ruined. Yo, we can't have shit.
Cloud, we've got trouble.
Oh.
Is that a cat?
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum. On the double. Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around Saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
This has to be a mistake.
Let's go find out.
Damn.
All squares are closed.
Coliseum right away.
Yo, we can't have shit. We can't. It's
we've arrived at your destination.
Oh, everybody's here.
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here. Oh, excuse me. Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please.
Damn, what happened to this girl?
Found a place to transport the bodies?
Evacuate the guests first. I need you to step back, please. This is a crime scene.
Report back to the director once you've taken witness statements.
It's like I told you, someone went in a rampage, and now...
I'll take it from here. I am Dio.
We know.
As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier when their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for. Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
He ain't lying.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra.
Damn.
Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go before the Turks beat you to the punch.
Wait, the Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks. Quick as you like.
Alright, so I like this a lot better than the OG. Because the OG, what happens is he doesn't believe that we're innocent. So he throws us all in jail, which is below the gold saucer. But at the same time, I feel like, why did y'all just willingly go to jail in the OG? But this is better. Damn, Cloud helped the little kitty cat. Now let's be honest, how are you willingly gonna get all these guys in jail peacefully?
The place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Mugging, maiming, murdering. It's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This
is our stop.
Oh my goodness, yo, I feel like I'm in the Bronx. Sky's cool. Oh man.
Hmm? Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right. Stay sharp.
Are we in the hood now? Yo, Yuffie, chill out. Oh, shit.
Shit.
No way. No way. Nah, I'm calling bullshit on this.
Rise and shine. Huh? Top of the morning to ya. Well, now, wouldn't try that if I was you. All right, follow me.
Yeah, no shot.
Off we go. You just wait right there. Hey, boss! Your guests are here!
Colts. Gus. No, no, no.
Allow me to welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right? Merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? Mm-hmm. You? Maybe you? Mm-hmm. Or is it the pooch? I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage? Dumbass. I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary? Mm-hmm. Ha! I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know.
Yeah.
And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo. Well
oh,
done.
Looking
for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key. Out in the middle of the woods. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money.
I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it.
I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad friggin' daylight. So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir. It runs on guilt. So much goddamn guilt! So yeah, Gil, that's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win.
On that note, until you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your piggies.
Help us out, pal!
Hey, chill out, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of you. Unless you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say... there are plenty of other ways to raise funds on Quad.
Yo. Well, shit, it does sound like him.
Anything. Rick. That's Gus to you. Got that, jockey boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh?
Yeah,
Later.
All right, Mr. Merc, let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
No need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
That's right. You just follow me.
One second.
Run for it. Go on. See how far you get.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Prime mode? Strength and Punisher mode? Oh my goodness, not yo Cloud! Nah, this sword looks demonic. What the hell? This never was in the OG.
One false move, we'll be all
right. Looks like I'm about to have a double trigger.
Yo! Roger, new champ! Oh. He's all you.
What's her name again?
So, Esther? You're Cloud the Merc. Can't say I was expecting someone so pretty.
Yo, watch
pretty
your mouth.
Shrimpy.
I'm Esther. Chocobo Wrangler. Pleasure.
Wait, Cloud?
Oh!
Aren't you that kid from the ranch?
Well, hang on. You two know each other?
What happened?
We were making our way to the saucer for Pico's racing debut. When these ones nabbed us.
Hold up. How about you tell them the real story? How you were dying out there in the dunes? How we saved your scrawny ass? Ungrateful little piece of shit.
So, you want me to race Pico?
The one and only.
In that state?
Our trek through the desert did a real number on him. Can barely lift a claw. If he doesn't eat and regain his strength, I don't fancy his chances.
Good thing his jockey's on the job. Pico needs food, and you're gonna find it.
Fine.
I'm coming too.
Okay then. Grab that bird some grub and bring it to me. I'll be waiting.
Y'all get to eat veggies. It ain't fair. No one will notice if I sneak a few, right?
Is that the elevator guy from the hotel? Not the remix.
I'll wait right here. Leave the green hunting to you. We don't want to get in the way.
As long as you know. We're by ourselves here. But we can avoid enemies. What the f- Oh no. Oh shit. I didn't even notice that.
Seriously. You ready?
Yo, the gravity is ridiculous. Interesting. Get your ass back here. What the f- Oh man.
Now. Let's finish this. All right.
Fuck. Score.
Won't last long.
Never in doubt.
Imagine I could have just ran past them the whole time.
Bring it.
Poison. That's not bad. Use another one of those. I just realized he really has that bracelet on that Dio put on him. I forgot about that. Thank you. Oh shit, hold on. More HP up. At this point, who needs to buy him? Definitely changed the way the Corral prison is, which isn't bad because like when the OG, when you get there, you really only have to find Barrett and then go to the next spot. I won't spoil. Oh, what the fuck? Cactor D, the first one I targeted, is still alive. I can't believe I won that shit. Y'all better give me some money for that.
Got your hands on some greens, huh? People around the prison have been telling me to get their birds sandbags to get clean. Wonder if it's any better for him than a standard brush down. Maybe I'll give it a try with Pico.
Need some.
My man's store name is Max Volume. Wow. I'll take this. Thanks.
Hey, looking for a way to kill time.
Excuse me, sir? Oh, this is where we entered. Okay. Didn't even realize that because it's daytime. Yeah, those are the root. Yeah, okay. Didn't even realize it. Crazy. I don't know how many greens we need, but let me just save my game just in case.
No one wants a run-of-the-mill chocobo.
Yeah, I could probably do a get a few of these.
You have fun guessing up that bird of yours.
Gus presents the one, the only, Desert Rush. For a limited time only, if you're in the high score, you'll get some rare greens. Step right up and give it a try.
Oh, the box game? Oh, a Tifa weapon is in there too. Just about finding the right route. There.
Got some greens for you, as promised.
Something weird going on. Oh my goodness, I can't jump down these little like steps. God, that shit is so janky, I hate it. Yeah. Nice. Just one of those Tifa weapons.
Wow! You got some real talent there. Come back, if you want a challenge.
And that makes three. Once Pico's had his fill, he'll be ready to hit the track and win us that race.
Oh, is that it? Now let me say my name.
It's a start, but nowhere near enough.
It looks like three might be what I need.
Yeah, he's looking a lot better now. But we could get him in great shape with a touch more. Old Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go. If you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours.
The hell?
Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. I did see one of those scam artist lecturers buying veggies the other day. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
There's a whole bunch of discoveries out here.
So, you ready or what? About time. Let's get this show on the road. Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quay without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. Okay, on you go.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
Alright, so we're going straight to the race. In the OG, Barret's story is like priority before the race, but not mad at this either.
A bug boy?
Is that Joe?
Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther? You grow lovelier by the day.
Sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave hi when he laps you.
Damn, don't hype me up like that.
Sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that.
Steer, speed up, slow down. Wow, it's almost the same controls. Drift? The fuck was that? A Mario Kart drift? That was terrible. Press L1 to activate your chocobo ability. Charge to your dash gauge. Nah, yo, stop playing. Yo, why they really got a Mario Kart drift in here? This shit's just like Mario Kart. I just need to get the start off now, because that shit felt weird. Nah, the chocobo drift is hilarious.
And rugged son of a bitch. Things bred to win.
Hyperion.
All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
I should have saved my game, actually. That was terrible. A chocobo can wear gear. Oh, they each gear has attributes. And you can have three different racing sets. What the hell? Oh, each one has a specific ability. So this one, increased chance of dashing out the gate. I'll leave that. I'm about to look ridiculous. Bird's about to look ridiculous. I'm about to say, you better take the sword off, Cloud. Nah, his armor is official.
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Got eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
Oh, she's looking for Dine, probably.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better! And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream!
Yo, why is she out there?
No, vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Damn.
Wish you were here, partner.
Damn, my man Joe is like, what's good, Limbo? Yeah, they really do be feeling that way now. Alright, we almost caught up. Come on.
Hey,
Fuck you, Joe. I just did the drift. There you go. Straight out of Mario Kart. Oh no. Nah, I'm out here. I'm out here. Nice. Suck my choco balls, Joe. Shit. Why he snuffed him? Yo, he snuffed him dead in the face. That's crazy.
Deal, kiddo. I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now, where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
We're doing all this to save Barrett, who's been wrongly convicted of a crime.
Right? Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree? We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Yo, Kate, are you in my party? Like, what's going on here? Like, you just chilling with us? Like, he ran past me like shit was cool.
Take the lead.
What is a song? I played as Tifa real quick so I could get the proficiency up on her weapon. Since we got a new, what the fuck? One materia slot? What am I supposed to do with that? I guess we use it, right? They changed this up from the OG, though. And the OG, Barrett doesn't get caught. Like, he's trying to find out who really did it. I gotta follow this thing. Yeah, in the OG, if you walk in the desert, like, you end up in a loop, like, you get lost, so I guess this bird is supposed to keep us from getting lost.
Come on, get ready.
Where'd he go? Oh. You just making us fight all these enemies? Is that what you're doing?
Piece of cake.
Get him!
I can't see that one.
With me! Come on!
Coming!
Bet that hurt.
Oh, not both of them using it at the same time. That was whack. Fucking bird went. Oh.
Won't take long.
I gotta start equipping material on all these other characters because they get XP regardless.
chewing on sand for weeks.
Damn.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am!
Oh, shit.
What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret, talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend.
Flashback.
It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God. No.
Shinra, they just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey!
Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there. You ready?
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't you? Come on.
Damn it.
Wow, they gotta reload?
Do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold. Which makes you liabilities. Oh, how very brave.
And he's holding them with bullets going through his arm.
Eleanor. Marlene.
So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
Oh, damn. Damn, I still didn't even level up Barrett's current weapon, shit. Let me see which one is better right now. Pretty much the same. Barrage Blaster got more. Let me set him up now. Or partially set them up. Oh, I already know there's gonna be a fight coming. There's definitely gonna be a fight. Missed mega potion and a bottle of adrenaline. I need mega potions and planet splendors. Damn, what timing I had on that one.
This ends here.
Yeah, there. That's the way to do it.
Give Barret air combos? Yo, stop playing.
Here.
For sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Called it. Let me just, the one thing I was gonna put here. I don't know if that's gonna do anything, but we'll see. Let me put the precision defense on it instead. Nah, we not gonna summon nothing. We gonna do this shit fairly. 1v1. Oh, that's five up. I ain't doing nothing with that. Magic defense by 35 seems so good. Alright, here it is. Barris, time to shine. I can't run. I'm not trying to do no crazy build up to this.
You ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here. You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
Oh, no, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You here to help me? He's here for you to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
Damn, he kind of quick for that. Point blank dodge.
Stay back! This is between us. And no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here. Right now.
Oh!
Better watch where you're looking.
Oh, I like how they gave us cover.
Nowhere to run.
Oh, shit. All right, hold on. You playing games.
look at me when I'm talking!
Yo, the cover is like so hot.
Ain't done yet.
Bet you're shaking in your boots.
Somebody remind me to assess. Weak to fire, inflicting enough damage will pressure him. When his HP is reduced, he will. What? You spoiling, bro. Chill. I like how he changed all his lines, like, they're not as aggressive. What kind of Resident Evil shit is this?
Come on, you can do this. You can still save him.
I'm gonna kill you.
What have you done to yourself, man? Get it together.
Yeah, this is what they spoiled.
Me.
Oh, wow.
Get it together.
I was supposed to shoot that shit beforehand.
Come on, man. Still in it.
The ones with the red exclamation mark you can't parry. Like that one that can. Damn, one of them shits hit me for like 700.
Please.
Wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh?
Oh, shit. That gotta hurt.
I thought you wanted to help your own buddy.
Oh, I thought he was stuck.
What? No wise words? Coward. When the going gets tough, he's gone.
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money. I thought it'd change our lives.
It changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra!
Oh, the Turks found him.
Look at that. She's got her mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew, and still you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dad, we can go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Oh, this shit not over. Oh, what the f- Y'all gonna ruin the moment? Oh, man. Alright, let's fix this up again. Alright, you could keep that. Actually, I don't gotta take much. That shit is probably weak to lightning, right? I don't even know what that is. Alright, so they definitely changed it up from the OG heavily, because in the OG, Dine talks about killing Marlene so that he can be she can be with her mother, which is mad dark. But And he throws himself off the cliff. He doesn't go down in the hail of bullets. Didn't I get that ATB boost? Yeah, I did. I forgot about that. Holy shit. Alright, everybody good to go? But then we go do the chocobo race and then we escape the prison here, but... not buy what was on sale here. You never know. Oh, I thought we had to go in there.
That Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
Why he really brought hot ice cream?
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him?
All the ice cream.
Control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
Oh, Palmer's in the fucking machine. Don't know what he doing.
Allow me.
Yeah, we to lightning. Landed limit attacks or synergy abilities will flip it over. Okay. Oh wow, you got the spin. Palmer, you facing the OG, but not this early. He is definitely a comical boss. You don't have lightning, do you? Oh, yeah, you do. Why is his song so epic though? Like, he don't not deserve this.
You had your chance. Shit. Let's get this over.
Fuck.
Let's do this. Take him down.
Time to end this.
Oh, stupid. Oh, he's tweaking.
Come on.
Oh shit, get out of
here. Eric!
Try using it!
Let's dance, asshole.
Oh, the synergy attack with Tifa? Yeah, they got two of them. Yeah, you have a quick options by holding L1. You can have shortcuts on there.
You're dead.
Like that. Oh shit.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
Damn, Cloud.
They're on us now.
Huh?
Fear not, friends. Your chariot awaits.
Oh, God.
Dio?
Oh, you missed a lot, Limbo, trust me.
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Could never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Nah, why Cloud really try to hurt him with the super strength, though?
Okay. Does anyone know how to drive this thing?
You got
it. Me, lass.
Oh.
Barrett.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Oh shit. Run.
Now's your chance. Leave this riffraff to me.
Oh, we got the. They about to shoot the hands? What the hell? Mini game time again. Toggle aim speed, fire reload. When the hell does Barrett need to reload? Come on. Come on.
Who's next? Let's do this. Bring it. You want some?
They had this earlier in the stream when it was on the mining cart. Yo, Aerith could shoot some spells off. You can throw the shuriken.
Bring it.
You're trying to set a record for most mini games in an RPG? Like,
come on! Preparing to engage targets. You want some? Gotcha. Come on!
Where are y'all going, in circles? Barry got more bodies than Dino. Oh, great. How is that shit still kicking? Oh shit. Who the fuck?
Hold this thing over right now. Hang on tight. Oh shit.
What's wrong with you?
Nah, who? Yo, Tifa, you're wildin'. Yo, that was... Yo, Tifa's bugging.
How'd I do?
C plus?
Well, you ain't getting my A game today.
Nah, you did good.
Yeah, we fought Elena on the Mithril Mines. What was that, chapter 3-ish? Yeah, chapter 3. Those are Barrett's glasses.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun.
Nah, they handle a whole wide range of things.
You called, sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's an ugly fucking pet.
It's a dream of mine. How cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child, aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
I don't know where they're going with this, this Glenn story here. I guess we'll find out. Oh, we're back to Zach.
Let's start this manhunt.
We've been back to Zack like 3 times, but it hasn't really been combat, so.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
So Aerith didn't die back in the beginning of the game, and he found a spot to hide her and Cloud, and then he called her mom, and her mom came and picked him up. So now he's living with Aerith, who's in like in a coma. Cloud's in a coma. Marlene and her mom. But apparently Biggs is the only one that survived in this timeline. So that Marlene isn't that sad anymore because you know, Baron and Tifa are dead. He wants to find Biggs for her.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
Wanted to spend my final days with
the family. I'm gonna bite the bullet and tell her how I feel. I don't want to have him.
Yo, Zack is way taller than Cloud, huh?
You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
He seems taller than Cloud.
We've got freebies galore,
wow,
folks!
Isn't
come
that
on,
just perfect?
You and your
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Hey, take one of
if
us next! Let's make
together,
it our best.
I want it done by a pleasure.
Know this guy?
Never seen him.
Not too much of an angle, but yeah, I think I see what you're talking about. What the f-
Shit! Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
If this is gonna be our last picture together,
better check it out.
These days,
that's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church. Was the church.
I don't think. Can't we have them?
Oh, it's him.
Is that? There's our man.
The hell? Are you just gonna cut away at that moment? Yo, this chapter been kind of sus, I'm not gonna lie.
Pardon me. So where are we bound this fine day?
South. Far south.
And what's there?
Not Corral, that's what. Now step on it.
Very well. South it is. Hold on to your hats.
Who's driving here?